If you're dealing with every day, I rise my soul purpose to rise spiritually, mentally, physically, emotionally to get closer to heaven. I went astray and found out that was the wrong way, the hard way, like going 180 on the freeway the wrong way. But God got me. I need a lifestyle change that God freed me, gave me delivery from everything beneath me. Now I just look up, but never down on y'all, lack of words in the midst of it all. Daily I rise, get closer to heaven. Understand I'm in a truck and not a McLaren. Understand who preaching to you, not your local reverend. Understand I'm not your nigga, bro, I'm your brethren. Fatigue, not high, by no 7-Eleven. Stoop too low, toe to toe with the devil. I pray, got saved, he tried to grab the shovel. Plant me 6 feet under, but God wouldn't let him. Now the Lord, yeah, I thank him. Cause I admit I went astray. Had the wrong downs ground, only goes to persuade my ways. Instead of informing me how to get paid, informing me how to pray and get saved, informing me how to reach better days, and to not entertain all this hate and this pain, and to not entertain the trials that we face or the rats in this race, and to not entertain the money or the fame, all these fakes and these games. What's the company you keep? Cause you guilty by association. My only question is, what if I don't make it? We all guilty of amnesia or renegation. This world is so filthy. Please clean up the segregation. Please come together as one nation. Please stop siding with Satan. Please stop being complacent and start risk taking and start money making. And stay low under God. Because in God we trust. Faith plus lack of worries. That's a must.
That's a must. In God we trust. Stay low under God. I gotta get it all.